It's summertime, the perfect time for some fun in the sun, but you need to protect more than just your skin. In my pink
sunglasses. I don't think most people think about either the exposure of sun. Oftentimes they'll think about it on their body or their face, but maybe not around the eyes. Unfortunately, the skin around your eye is some of the most vulnerable to the sun, both in terms of just sun damage, but also in terms of developing cancers.
Not wearing sunglasses can also cause cataracts, abnormal growths called trigeum, macular degeneration, and skin cancer around the eyes. But how can you make sure the glasses you're wearing are protecting your eyes? First,
they should actually wrap around a bit.
Fun frame shapes are cute, but don't always cover your entire eye. And darker doesn't always mean better.
A dark pair of glasses, while maybe your preference, doesn't necessarily mean that you have great UV protection.
Look for a UV protection level of 95 to 100%. And just because your glasses are expensive doesn't mean they are protective. Cheap, no-name glasses can be effective if they have the label. With ways to keep your eyes safe from the sun, I'm Nancy Alvarez reporting.